It was the perfect advertisement for T20 cricket on Saturday as Delhi Capitals beat Kolkata Knight Riders by 3 runs in the super over after the match ended in a tie at Delhi's Ferozeshah Kotla ground. Chasing a target of 186, DC finished on 185-6 as the crowd witnessed some high-quality action. Batting first in the super over, Delhi managed just 10-1 as Rishabh Pant was unbeaten on 6 with Prasidh Krishna bowling a good line. In reply, KKR lost Andrew Russell for just 4 as Kagiso Rabada bowled a perfect yorker. He followed it up with perfect deliveries as he defended the total and Delhi won the game. Earlier, the hosts won the toss and elected to field first. In the first innings, that saw Andrew Russell smashing 62 runs off 27 balls, laced with 4 fours and 6 sixes, Kolkata Knight Riders posted 185-8. Russell was hit by a bumper from Harshal Patel in the 14th over, but he had his revenge in the 16th over when he clobbered Patel for 2 humongous sixes. In the second innings, despite a brilliant 99-55 balls by Prithvi Shaw, the game stretched to the super over. Shaw was supported by skipper Shreyas Iyer's 43 runs that came off 32 balls. Among Delhi bowlers, Harshad Patel grabbed 2 wickets, while Rabada, Chris Morris, Sandeep Lamichan and Amit Mishra cracked 1 each. For KKR, Kuldeep Yadav scalped 2 wickets and Lockie Ferguson, Andrew Russell and Piyush Chawla claimed 1 each. IANS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.